learned that the greatest actor slash person of all time who went to college, graduated, and instantly became super awesome? Well, sadly, no. I'm Victoria, a sophomore currently enrolled in TVF, trying to make something of herself, like most of us are, sitting in an empty class, waiting for it to begin. Nothing too special, just like college. I mean, college is mostly about sitting in these classes all day and hope that in the near future this won't all be a waste of our time. Most of the work we have to do is just so we remember things that we'll be tested for. Learning in college is not for the sole purpose of learning anymore, it's so we pass their tests. I mean, do you really expect us to sit in these libraries for hours on end, doing work we don't want to do? Everyone says college is important, and we fall down the rabbit hole thinking it's going to be the easiest thing in the world since we've been through it for 12 years. And the books are just so heavy, and wait a minute. You see, this is what I'm talking about. What is that? See, books are terrible. But anyways, we are forced to lug these all day to our classes and back home. And everybody knows about those classes that we just hate taking. Sometimes we just want to step back and enjoy the view. Take in the moments of our college life and do the things we came here to do. Making videos and letting our creative minds explore. Learning new things and not have to worry about what's going to be on the next test. So I guess in a way, walking to those classes and then back to the library is all worth it in the end. Because we came to this school to achieve one thing and one thing only. And one day, we're gonna make it here and it's all gonna be worth it. So remember me, because I will achieve and be one in a million.